This is a traditional song in Australia. It's about a fellow called Vincent Lingiari, who was an Aboriginal, and he was the first Aboriginal to get some land rights. The Prime Minister involved at the time, his name was Gough Whitlam, a nice gentleman. So here goes. Gather round people, I'll tell you a story, an 8-year long story of power and pride. British Lord Bestie and Vincent Lingiari were opposite men on opposite sides. Bestie was fat with money and muscle, beef was his business, broad was his door, and Vincent was lean and spoke very little. He had no bank balance, hard dirt was his floor. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Gurindji were working for nothing but rations, for once they had gathered the wealth of the land, and daily the pressure got tighter and tighter. Gurindji decided they must make a stand. They picked up their swags, started off walking at Wadi Creek. They sat themselves down. No, it don't sound like much, but a sure got tongues talking back at the homestead and then in the town. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. So Vestie men said, I'll double your wages, 7 quid a week you'll have in your hand. But Vincent said, uh-uh, we're not talking about wages, we're sitting right here till we get our land. Vestie men roared, Vestie men thundered, you don't stand the chance of a cinder in snow. But Vince said, if we fall, others are rising. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Yeah, then Vincent Lingiari boarded an airplane, landed in Sydney, big city of lights. Daily he went round, simply speaking his story to all kinds of people from all walks of life. Vincent sat down with big politicians.
This affair, they told him, it's a matter of state. Let us sort it out.
Well, your people are hungry. Vincent said, no thanks, we know how to wait. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. Then Vincent Lingiari returned in an airplane back to his country once more to sit down. And he told his people, let the stars keep on turning. We have friends in the south, in the cities and towns. 8 years went by, 8 long years of waiting, till one day a tall stranger appeared in the land. And his name was Whitlam, and he came with great ceremony and through Vincent's fingers pulled a handful of sand. From little things, big things grow. 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 Well, that was the story of Vincent Lingiari, but this is the story of something much more. How power and privilege cannot move a people who know where they stand. Stand in the law. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow.